and gentlemen, boys and girls, Marvel Studios is finally giving us a glimpse into the next cosmic story that features Thor. It's Thor, Love and Thunder, y'all. It is here. We finally get our glimpse. It's an official teaser. It's not the full trailer, but I've been dying to watch this all day. They sent it to me very early before the rest of the people in the world got it, but I didn't want to do it until I was here with Bobby Big Balls. Robert Medina, are you ready for some Thor, Love, and Thunder?
I'm ready for all that thunder, man. Let's drop it like it's hot.
Are you thunderstruck?
I am thunderstruck, man.
There we go. Let's get into it, and then we'll talk all about it. I'm excited for this one. I can't wait any longer. Here we go.
I'm surprised you actually waited this long. Damn. The discipline. You saw a glimpse of the classic old school outfit. Yeah.
Now they're but humble tools for peace.
I love the classic music.
Yeah, Guns N' Roses.
Exactly who I am.
Ooh, man, that is a beautiful transition.
Oh, look at here we go. Work it out.
I want to choose my own path. Live in the moment. My superheroing days are over.
Zeus.
Remember what I told you. You ever feel lost? Look in the eyes of the people that you love. Not me.
What? Just listening.
I love it.
Oh, man. Fun.
Here we go. Yes.
Damn.
I love it. I love it. I'm so happy to see that finally. It's taking my breath away. Making me cough all over the place now. What do you think, brother? Well, I stop coughing.
You know what, man? This looks like a lot of fun. You know, I love Thor Ragnarok. I thought Ragnarok was what by far the most surprising comic book films I've ever seen, especially at that time. Because I'll be honest with you, the two previous Thor films weren't really doing it for me, to be completely frank. I love Chris Hemsworth as Thor. I thought he was great. I thought Tom Hiddleston was fantastic as Loki. But the films, for some reason, just didn't click for me. But Ragnarok, man, that blew me away. And I'm glad that Taika Waititi's back to continue with that same momentum there. And this looks like it could be even better than what we got with Ragnarok. So I'm all in on this one.
I feel that. I feel that. Getting my voice back. Trying to. Was coughing this whole time. But yeah, Taika Waititi put his stamp on Thor Ragnarok, outside of Thor and Thor Dark World. Mm-hmm. He really has a grasp for the character, and just sliding. You can have your action, but you can also have your comedy in there. And he does it so well. And so him back with Thor Love and Thunder just makes perfect sense. You have, you know, what we know from when Endgame happened, Thor now being part of the Guardians of the Galaxy, going off with them, Valkyrie staying on Earth to oversee what's left of Asgard. And then with what we saw at the very end there, Jane Foster now back into the picture and having control of Meow Meow, if you will. Mjolnir.
Mjolnir.
Just is awesome. So I'm dying to see this one. You can't stop me from seeing this one. I will be in the theater when it opens, and hopefully earlier too, if Disney and Marvel hook up their boy with those early screeners. I'm super excited for this one, man, and I can't wait to dig into it even more. So they're going to just already get all the money. All the money, Marvel, right there. You're getting it all.
Making it rain.
You're getting it all, man, because that looks amazeballs. All right, yeah. Bobby Big Balls, how can they reach out to you so they can gush all about Thor, Love, and Thunder?
Well, y'all can follow me on the socials on my Instagram and Twitter, Mr. Rob Medina, and on Facebook, simply just Rob Medina. And you can also follow my show social media accounts on Instagram, You're So Cool, Rob Medina, and on Twitter, You're So Cool, WRM.
There you go. Follow the homie. For me, it's The Legend Kuya P on Twitter, TikTok, and IG. Of course, Show Pal Show. And here with Bobby Big Balls and the whole squad at the NRW and at Nerdlist Wednesday, where nerds rule the world, and we're going to give you that love and that thunder.
It's a good way to sign off, man. Peace out, everybody. Loved it.